Amigos de 13 México, estamos aquí en un programa donde se premia cada año a las diferentes diversidades de cultura en NASCAR. Lo único que les puedo decir es que para mí es un gran orgullo estar aquí y presentar, voy a dejar que se presente él y nos diga cuál es el premio que le dieron. De verdad, gracias. My friend, how are you?
Doing good.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Yeah, so my name is Jesse Wuji, and I'm from Dallas, Texas. I race in the NASCAR K&N Pro Series West. Today I won the NASCAR Diverse Driver Award, and that award is given to top developmental series drivers, which is my series, for going out and promoting NASCAR in different spaces that normally it's not promoted, minority spaces mainly, whether it's Hispanic community, African-American community, Asian, you name it. And it was a pretty amazing experience to be here at Daytona, especially for the Daytona 500 weekend, and to win this prestigious award. This is my second year winning it. I've been racing for about 3 years. I'm actually in the Navy too, so I've been in the U.S. Navy for about 7.5 years, going on 8 years here pretty soon. You know, this has been a pretty cool experience for me to be able to race and also be in the military too at the same time. So I definitely want to thank NASCAR and everybody who's been able to support. This year I'm racing in the ARCA series too, and my sponsor is BBMC Mortgage. They're based out of Chicago, Illinois. So if you're ever looking for a home loan or to refinance your home, make sure you contact BBMC Mortgage. Also too, in the NASCAR K&N series, my sponsor is Perfect Hydration. They're a water company out of Southern California selling some amazing water. So if you go to Costco, make sure you get some Perfect Hydration. And to follow me, go look me up on Instagram, Facebook, look up Jesse, J-E-S-S-E, I-W-U-J-I. That's Jesse, J-E-S-S-E, Iwuji, I-W-U-J-I.